It's old time hockey, the way you're supposed to play. You throw a little lumber if a guy gets in your way. You play like Gordie Howe or Eddie fucking Shore. We can't all be Gretzky's, the loser Bobby Orr's. Hey!
Minnesota selects as the first pick in the 1988 entry draft from Prince Albert, Mike Modano.
Mike Modano from Prince Albert.
So the North Stars surprised no one by taking Mike Modano, an American born from Detroit who chose 2 years ago, instead of going to New Westminster that had put him on its list, that he would not like to go there. Rick Wilson of Prince Albert picked him up, put him on his list, and Mike decided that would be a good place to go. Mike Modano is a center, played for the U.S. team of the World Junior Championship, and is now a Minnesota North Star.
When I think of Mike Modano, I think the greatest American hockey player of all time. Modano would start his hockey career playing for the Prince Albert Raiders of the Western Hockey League. His first season with the Raiders was a good one, but didn't set the hockey world on fire. It wasn't until his second year, in 87-88, where Modano exploded onto the hockey scene. In just 65 games, he would score 47 goals and 80 assists for 127 points. It was no surprise that he would be drafted first overall in the 1988 NHL entry draft to the Minnesota North Stars. Minnesota kept him in the Western Hockey League to further develop, and in 41 games with the Raiders, he would score 39 times and get 66 assists for 105 points. It was during the 89-90 season that Modano was a full-time NHLer, and in his first season, he would play 80 games, scoring 29 times and getting 75 points. It was in his second year with the team that he led them all the way to the Stanley Cup Finals, but unfortunately fell to the Pittsburgh Penguins. He would continue to put up these great numbers throughout every regular season, and in 92-93 and 93-94, he would put up 93 points in each season, after Minnesota relocated to Dallas to become the Stars. In 98-99, he would again reach the Stanley Cup Finals, this time becoming a Stanley Cup champion. The following season, another berth in the finals, but lost to the New Jersey Devils. At this point in Modano's career, his numbers began to dwindle and fluctuate. His last 4 years in Dallas were the ones where he would post his lowest numbers. In total, he would spend 20 seasons playing for Minnesota and Dallas. And in 2010-11, he would sign a deal with the Detroit Red Wings, hoping to recapture some Stanley Cup magic that he had 10 years previously. This would not pan out, as Modano would only play 40 regular season games, scoring 15 points, and only appear in two playoff games, scoring one assist. At the end of his 2011 run with the Red Wings, Modano would officially retire from hockey, spending 21 seasons in the NHL. Playing in 1,499 games, scoring 561 goals with 813 assists for 1,374 career points. Appearing in 176 playoff games, scoring 58 goals, 88 assists for 146 career playoff points. He was a two-time NHL All-Star, a 97 World Cup gold medal winner, a 2002 Winter Olympics silver medalist, a 1999 Stanley Cup champion. In 2013, he was inducted into the U.S. Hockey Hall of Fame. In 2015, he was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame. And in 2019, inducted into the IIHF Hall of Fame. Modano was a gifted goal scorer, but at his core, he was a playmaker and made a difference when he was on the ice, and is most definitely deserving of being a three-time Hall of Famer.
Here's Modano down the wing, wide, fires, scores! And he has tied Phil Housley! Mike Modano on his first shift of the game gets point number 1,231.
Just over 2 minutes later, the Michigan native registered point number 1,233 to take sole possession of the record with a shorthanded goal.
Here's Pavelski trying to scamper away from Yeri Lehtinen, and Mike Modano has a breakaway. Mike Modano can set the record, and he scores! of all